I haven't had an open house yet, but I got an email today, and I wanted to share this with the town board, and I'll share it with the press too if they want to see it. This is a newsletter that comes out. This is the spring and summer newsletter in the 7th Judicial District, which runs all the way from Lake Ontario all the way down, many counties involved. We as you know, we got the $30,000 JCAP, and Mary Claire Donovan Frank, who's the Chief Justice that covers our area, she came down. She wanted to make sure we were spending our JCAP money the way we were supposed to be spending our JCAP money, and she was unbelievably impressed with the transformation of the old court to the new court. And I couldn't have been more shocked when I opened up the newsletter today and I was reading through it. The pictures that she included, and I mean, her last line says it all. It says, in all of my years working with OCA, which is Office of Court Administration, I have never seen such a terrific transformation. So the money was spent wisely. Hopefully I'll find out how much we have left, because I still want to purchase security cameras. And I believe there's still several thousand dollars left, but I'm not totally sure.
I'll get that number to you.
Okay. And so I wanted to share that with the board. It was a really nice article.